So in this session, we're going to take a look at exporting your project to Excel. So in this project, this same one we've been working with some previous sessions. So I've got my base bid, I've got an alternate, I've got some of my dollars in here for bid totals and my grand totals, and I've got my markups turned off at the moment. So in my case, and there'll be a separate video to talk about how to do it, this button will let me show some different layouts that I have. So right now, this is what I've got for one of my layouts that just shows my base bid, the different sections, who's bidding what portions of the work and things of that nature, and then what all the different dollars are. And then I could also look at, you know, all the phases and so forth also. So this view here might be something that I want to dump out to this, just do a Excel spreadsheet. So if I hit export, it's just pretty much as easy as that, as it is downloaded already. If I click on it, it opened up on my other monitor here. So I'm going to drag it up so we can see it together. And basically just kind of does what I had on the screen. So you can actually tell it even looked at what I had open and minimized on that spreadsheet. So in this case here, I could see there's my 125 and my 143 as far as the total for my base bid altogether. Then I could kind of see there's my division three work and what the totals are. In division three, I had it actually opened. So that way it actually showed me those particular sections in an open state versus the rest of the jobs bid packages and so forth. I just had them collapsed and just showing me what those are as far as the total goes. So coming up with different exports are pretty much as easy as expanding and collapsing. So that way, if I said, hey, I want to see all the detail, I could expand it all out, say export. So this one's going to be a lot more detailed, showing me pretty much all of it. So there again, it's off on the other monitor. I drag it up and pretty much, you know, each bit section, each phases of it, who's working it, the dollars, you know, section, phases, who's working it, all the way. So very simplistic project, but I could basically see all the detail pretty easy. Same thing vice versa. If I go ahead and take a look at, let's say I want totals with markup. So that's one of my views where it's basically the same, you know, group phase this, but I can now see all my bid total plus all my permits and fees and all that might add up to some sort of a gross total. So if whatever I've got detail wise or whatever I've got column wise, that's pretty much what the export's going to attempt to dump to the Excel spreadsheet for you. So very powerful that you can customize it pretty quick. And there again, you can kind of see same type of thing going on here. So I've got each one of my sections and who's doing it and all my different percentages as I go across and so forth. And I had this issue on one other one. I have noticed that every once in a while, my group column ends up on the far right-hand side. So it seems like if I grab the group, move it to the right, and then move it back to the left, it'll actually keep it on the left. Or if I just want to go ahead and in this case, in my mind, that, whoops, it dropped it down below again. I could just move that whole column since in my mind, I believe it should be maybe the first column. So as I grab that information and I'm just going to say, move that over to the column A. So same type of thing we saw before. So I can see each one of the bid packages, they're getting the phases, who's doing it. And then basically the only difference here is I've had more columns turned on so I can see the more breakdowns between my bid totals, all my add-ons to come up with what my bid total is across the job there. That's pretty much what the export looks like. So the main thing is getting the screen the way you want it. And I'd probably recommend watching the video on views to figure out how to create your own views so you can figure out how to set up different layouts of what you want to export.